pin deep for Konstantinov. Brenda Moore takes him in on the boards. Red Wings will get it up. One on one. McCarty coming in there on Nienema. He beat him. Scores! Beautiful goal.
Darren McCarty gets a once-in-a-lifetime goal. It was a beautiful piece of work when he got by the net, but the reason he got in the clear was he broke into the opening, something the Wings do and the Flyers don't, and that gave him the chance. He came off the wing. Now he gives the how-do-you-do to Nienema and then pulls it to his forehand, and after he beats Nienema and lays down Hextall, he makes it 2-0 with a spectacular goal. A bad defensive play there. And Hextall, who's got long legs, they weren't long enough that time.
That's a great goal by McCarty, no question about it. And it's the tight goal that turns on this crowd and are on their feet here at Jolos.
Nienema went for the fake and started going left, and he never could recover. And McCarty shows you he doesn't get those kind very often, but who does?
13-02.